It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. You just don't know how lucky you are. I have never particularly liked the word lucky. It implies something happened by just sort of random chance. Well, just how lucky were you to be born into the family that you had? As far as I can see, you had nothing to do with that decision. I think it was just random chance. They say you can't appreciate up until you've seen down. And similarly, you just don't know how lucky you are until you see all the people that didn't have the same opportunity that you had. Use a gratitude mindset and a gratitude journal to remind you that you have a ton of things to be grateful for. If you're born into a loving, supportive, and nurturing family, consider yourself super lucky. I know I sure do. Gratitude turns what you have into enough. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.